Buenas amigos, amigos de Pío Deportes, estamos con Curtis Washington, jugador refuerzo del conjunto Club San Carlos. Curtis, thanks a lot for being here with us.
It's my pleasure to be out here in Dominican Republic representing San Carlos, and it feels good to get a win.
Es un honor estar aquí en República Dominicana representando a San Carlos y se siente bien obtener una victoria. Curtis, so far, how have you seen this lead? How have you feel? Talk to us about it.
It's a good league, you know. It's a shorter league, but there's a lot of good competition, you know, great fan support, and Dominican Republic is beautiful.
Le preguntamos hasta ahora cómo ha visto la liga, cómo se ha sentido, y nos dice que es una liga buena, que los fanáticos son buenas, que la competencia es dura y que República Dominicana es bella.
Curtis, you have impressive games in the last few games, and San Carlos have won those games. Tell us about it.
We just keep fighting till the end, man. One thing about this group is, you know, we got some young guys, but everyone plays their part. And when they get in the game, they play so hard that, you know, if they make mistakes, it's okay because they play so hard, they're going to make up for it. And, you know, I haven't been playing like I think I should be playing. You know, I haven't got the stats I wanted. But as long as we win, that's really my main goal. And, hopefully we keep doing it and take the whole thing.
Le dijimos que había tenido juegos impresionantes con San Carlos y el equipo estaba ganando. Que, ¿cuál era su parecer al respecto? Nos dice que cada uno está poniendo su granito de arena y que él está haciendo su propia parte. Tienen jóvenes talentosos y que se siente feliz también de jugar con San Carlos y de aportar su granito de arena.
Curtis, what do you think the thing needs to do to improve themselves?
We need to work on. We can always improve, but I think we should. Definitely need to work on our defense against the press and our offense against the press and our defense, you know, our zone and switch transitioning from man to zone is kind of shaky right now, but definitely our attack against the press.
Le preguntamos qué entendía él que necesita mejorar el equipo y nos dice que sin duda trabajar mejor contra la presión entera. Ese es el punto más importante que él entiende que debe mejorar el conjunto.
Finally, Curtis, one last message you want to send to the fans of San Carlos.
Thank you so much. Apreciado. Gracias.
Bueno, dice que muchísimas gracias por el trato y se siente feliz el hombre. Lo último que dijo fue gracias en español. It's a lot, Curtis.
We really appreciate you guys coming out to the game and supporting us. You know, we can't win without you guys. You guys are a big part of it too. Thank you.
Dice que la prensa ha sido gran parte de esto y que lo aprecia muchísimo. Thanks a lot, Curtis.
Thank you.
Bien, la palabra de Curtis Washington, refuerzo del conjunto Club San Carlos.